Welcome, guys, and welcome back to Real Talk Session 2. And today I'm going to be discussing motivation. So why I chose to discuss motivation now is because we've been through maybe a rotation and a half, or maybe one rotation completed. And there are days where, you know, I feel like my motivation is shot for medicine. You know, some days it might be just not being able to do anything on the wards, and I'm just standing there thinking, look, I might as well could fade into the wall and be paint because I'm not doing anything as a medical student. Or there are times where I get asked questions and I'm looking, going, am I supposed to know that at this level? Am I supposed to be, you know, what's the level of detail? I have no idea. And then I feel disappointed when I can't give an answer right. So this is why I want to discuss motivation, because there are times where I'm just going, is this really for me? Is this the right path I chose? So when I think about medicine and this degree, you know, I feel like I definitely have some sort of motivation pushing me through, because it's been almost 9 years now, considering, and that I haven't entered the workforce. I've done all these student jobs, but in reality, they're not really full-time jobs contributing to society or the economy in general. But it's just a matter of looking at my journey and thinking, okay, you're almost there. You're almost going to be finished. You're almost going to join that situation. When I look to medicine in terms of motivation, you know, everyone's got their different stories, whether it's, you know, a monetary thing, or maybe it's a lifestyle thing, or maybe it's you want to help people and you want to go to Africa or Asia or any of the continents or where have you. Or it could be something like a stepping stone. You know, medicine might be just something you're doing to get further. Maybe you're doing research and want to explore the world. It's a channel like that. But when I look at things and I realize, look, you know, to get through medicine, even though it might be a stepping stone or whatnot, you need to have some strong motivation. And whatever you're thinking as your motivation, you got to keep strong and keep protected, because it's a long degree and it's definitely tiring both mentally and physically. And sometimes if you forget what you're doing this for, it just gets worse and worse for you. So definitely keep it in mind. Interestingly enough, I probably wouldn't have done this video this early and probably would have saved it later just because of the topic, but something caught my eye through a medical letter that I get sent to, you know, when you subscribe to these medicine sites for journals and whatnot. And it was called Choosing a Specialty, a Letter to a Medical Student. Usually I don't read these kind of things because obviously a 9-to-5, I'm already in the hospital, I'm already head spinning with all this medical talk. I really like my free time to be away from that, whether it's editing these videos, watching my basketball, or just casually listening to some Drake. More life out now, folks. But yeah, it was more of this letter caught my eye, which I will put in the link below. But I feel like it's just really important for people to listen and read to and try to analyze what their motivation is and why they're doing this degree. You know, it's one of those things you can hold on to once you find the real motivation for it. And it's interesting because I think I was reading somebody questioning their specialty to going into psych, or wanting to go into psych, and somebody questioning why you're going into that. And it's interesting because this doctor who wrote it is actually a doctor who was potentially going to go into oncology but decided to go into psych and specialize there. So I'll leave it in the link below about this letter, and I hope you guys take a listen, read to it, because it's definitely something that I would recommend. And that's a stretch, because I rarely recommend any medical talk. Looking back now at my motivation, I think there are a lot of things that go into my head on why I did this degree. And to be honest, I don't want this video to go on too long, but I just want you guys to reflect and think why you're doing this degree. Or if you guys are trying to get into medicine, why are you truly wanting to be in medicine? What's your purpose? Is it a stepping stone? Is it lifestyle? Is it you want to help people? And think, is this the best way to do it? And I'm not discouraging, no, don't try to pursue this, you know. I'm no one to say that, because I literally traveled around the world to pursue this route. So I want you guys to just think about it, and that's all I gotta say. So remember to live your life, love your life, and let God in your life. Peace.